you give our audience who are beginning writers?
Show of hands. First thing is don't do it. Don't. The first thing I would say is read. Read very widely. I think it's impossible to be a good writer if you're not a good reader. I really think that reading nourishes and nurtures writing. And the second thing I would say is do it. I think a lot of people who want to write spend a lot of time thinking about writing and thinking about wanting to write. And there's a sense in which writing is part magic, but also part craft. So you need to do that short walk. You need to sit down and write and rewrite. I mean, there's a lot of writing that is rewriting. And it's difficult, right? I mean, it's, and you have to be prepared to give it the time that it demands. I mean, writing is, at least I find it to be extremely time intensive. But because it's what I love, it's the thing that gives meaning to my life, I'm completely happy to, you know, give my time to writing. I think a person who wants to write and is committed has to be willing to do that. You can't do it if your heart isn't deeply in it.
Yes.
Yeah, you have to care, you have to really care. So yeah, I would say read everything and read the things you don't like, because in general I say to my students, read at least 10 pages of books you don't like, because then you can articulate and make a case for why you don't like those books.
Excellent.
And my example is with sci-fi. Oh, sorry, because I think it was science fiction. I think calling it sci-fi is supposed to be derogatory. So science fiction is something I just cannot take.
So you read 10 pages of
your
job? Yeah,
I have read 10 pages, yeah.
Okay. Very good.
Yeah.
Thank you.